Hello friends, in the Apex web development series video, today I will show how to filter our course card by the subcategory. In the subcategory page, I need to figure out how to filter it. When I will click on the menu development web development, it will show the web development card. Whenever I click on the mobile development, it will show here the mobile development card. So viewers, let's go ahead and edit this subcategory space. Here I will create a region name in this region. I will add a item, page item. In this subcat, if I give web development, then it will filter web development. If I give mobile development, then it will filter by the subcat mobile development. Now let's go to the desktop course share component list desktop course. Now I will add a where clause. P5 subcat apply change. Now run this application. Nothing is seen here. If I search here the subcategory web development, now I can see the web development. Thank you friends, in my next video I will show how to link with the menu list. Whenever I click web development, then it will redirect to the web development course. Please subscribe my channel and click on the bell button to get the next videos. Thank you very much.